and probably your life. How do you measure it up tonight?
Man, that was the most. That's the biggest shot I've ever took. You know, despite all the good games I've had, that shot was probably the best shot I've ever taken in my career. You know, just playing basketball. I've been playing basketball for a long time, and this is the biggest moment. You know, I'm just so overwhelmed. I've never felt this feeling in my life. I just want to break down and cry, but you know, I gotta hold it up.
Now, early on this season, maybe it seemed like the game at this level, maybe a little intimidating, and now here at the end of the season, you look like the season veteran making the key shot. How have you guys advanced and persevered this long to be able to pull this off here at the end?
Well, it started in practice. You know, coach, every day he pushes us, pushing us big, pushing everybody. He never eases off on the gas. Every day pushes us. We do hard drills every day, and you know, we just got to believe in our drills. You know, if we practice it, that means we're capable. You know, we just got to believe in what we did for this whole year, and it came through. You know, I believed in everything they told me from day one, and I think it took me a while to really understand what they believed in me. And you know, I noticed it was getting closer to the time where we really needed everybody to step up. My coaches, my teammates needed me to step up, and you know, I just got to be that person that everybody believed I am. So that was the thing for me. That's what I was believing in the whole time.
Now let's look back at this play. You got 11 seconds. You're inbounding the ball. You got to go the length of the floor. They draw the defense away, give you that little pass, and you got to get the touch off the glass. Tell me how it was. How did you draw it up, and how did it work?
You know, coach just said get it in bounds, and if the guy, it was drew up perfectly, you know. He said it perfectly. It's like it already happened before if you actually did it, you know. He told the guards if they come and help, kick it off and push it the length of the floor and, you know, try to get something. And happens when it happened, I was in the right place at the right time, and I was glad to be a part of it, you know.
Played these guys up there. It was a little bit more of a struggle. You guys had a little bad stretch in the game and got out of hand. How did you keep this one? What was the difference between this one and keeping it close?
This game, we played for 40 minutes. The last game, the first half, we played really good. And then we kind of eased back, and we let them get their rhythm and everything. And they kind of had the advantage the whole game. This time, we said in the game, over 40, stay focused. You know, and just executed every play, defensively played good defense, and just came out the win, came out with a victory.
Great job, way to finish it. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Go win the region 6 now.
Yeah, that's the next one.